What's up, everyone? It's Matt here, and today I'm going to be checking out Battlefront 2, the original Battlefront 2 campaign back from 2005, whenever this game came out. I've actually never played the campaign for this game. I do have memories playing this game. It's a bit nostalgic for me, just because I think I played it on the PSP. I played the PSP version. But I'd never played the actual campaign, and I think I played on the computer too. So I'm kind of familiar with like the mechanics and all that, but I've never played the campaign. And this is, you know, if you're a Star Wars fan, you're a Star Wars gaming fan, this is known as a pretty classic game, a pretty classic campaign. So I don't know, I might play the whole game. I might just check it out today. This is something that's been a long time coming. I've been wanting to do this, and I figured, you know, why not now? So let's get into it. I think it's Rise of the Empire, so let's get into it. Let me know if you guys enjoy this series and if this episode turns out good. Let me know if you want to see more of this. I will play the whole game just because I want to beat it. It's going to be my first actual story mode gameplay walkthrough, whatever you want to call it. So yeah, let me know what you guys think, any kind of improvements. Let's get into it. Do I want to play the training mission first? Heck no. Fall of the Old Republic. I'm probably going to mute the music because I'm not trying to have YouTube on my ass for copyright. But I'll read it. A shadow looms over the Republic. The Clone Wars have torn a rift across the galaxy, its populace weak in allegiance and resolve. Supreme Chancellor Palpatine has commissioned an elite division of clone troopers, the 501st, yes sir, to vanquish the separatist threat once and for all. Their unwavering loyalty to the Chancellor, combined with the Republic's desperation to see an end to the war, has set the stage for the execution of Palpatine's ultimate plan. Oh boy, and we know what that plan is. Braving the frigid world of Mygito? I think the 501st joins Jedi Master Ki-Adi Mundi for the first of many crucial battles destined to shape the fate of the galaxy. Oh, boy, I'm hyped. I'm real hyped. Like I said, it's a long time coming. Never played this campaign, so, you know, as a Star Wars fan, I'm hyped. All right, I'll shut up. All right. Oh, dang, the actual movie cutscenes. I did not know that.
Of the Clone Wars, the 501st faced missions critical to the agenda of Chancellor Palpatine. When we arrived at the bombed-out ruins of Mygito, our Jedi commander believed we had been sent to take out a droid energy collector. What Ki-Adi Mundi didn't know, however, was that our unit of the 501st was really after an experimental Mygitan power source that the Chancellor wanted for his super laser. Keeping Mundi in the dark wasn't easy. The Jedi had become increasingly wary of the Chancellor's doings, and were on the lookout for the slightest hint of treachery. Just like the rest of them, though, he never caught whiff of what was really going on, until it was far too late.
Wow. So I know the story, too. I know this campaign is not canon anymore, so I really don't know what this game has in store. I don't know if, I hope that we get to play as Anakin and raid the Jedi Temple. I feel like I've seen things of that, but I don't know if those were just mods or what. But yeah, I really don't know. I don't know too much about the actual storyline, except obviously you play the 501st and you kind of go through their boom. Oh, all right. So here we go, man. I think actually now that I play this, I have played this mission before. I don't remember anything about it, but this is very, familiar and nostalgic. And before I get started, alright, so I just looked for, sensitivity, and I could not find it anywhere, so I'm just gonna have to deal with this super low sensitivity. Sprint forward, followed by, alright, so you can, so yeah, this is going to be a bit of a learning curve, especially with me being used to the normal, well, not the normal, but the Battlefront 2 that we all know and love on this channel. And man, I really wish they would have added something like this in you know, a modern... They need to make something like this for just a modern Star Wars game. EA's been lacking, as everyone knows, on the Star Wars game. Is this ours? Is this our guy? No, it's not. But they've been lacking so heavy on the Star Wars games. They need a gritty type of game, like I think this one probably is. So where am I supposed... I think I'm supposed to be going towards this yellow. I'm over here running around like an idiot. look at how my dude runs. Oh, my sprint's gone. I can't run. So we do have a stamina bar. We got the... It seems like it's kind of auto-locking when I get close enough, so that's nice. Because this sensitivity is just so low. I ain't talking about Han. That's tough. Dang, you see that dude die? Oh, what? I did not know you could dive in this game like you could in a... I don't even know what to call it because they're both Battlefront 2. In the new Battlefront, I'm going to just say new Battlefront. And this is just... This is the old Battlefront. Yes, oh my gosh, wow. The nostalgia wave is coming in now, for sure. I remember, like, I don't know if I played this, I must have played this on PC, because I don't know if, I know PSP had a Battlefront, but I don't, it was like a bootleg Battlefront. Ooh, do we get to play as Ki-Adi Mundi? I'm sure we do. That's what I'm looking forward to. Are we supposed to take these out, or do we you know, we take them out? And I noticed too. Oh, dang! My boy just did that cartwheel. It's a tough way to go out. Should I stay rocking with just a normal, I guess, assault class, right? Just a normal clone trooper. No, I'm gonna bring in Ooh! Look at this dude. Nope. That's how do you use a jetpack? Oh, what? Yo. That is dope. I don't like this gun, though. What's up with this gun? Dang, and that is actually Tamara... oh, God, what's her name? Tamara Morrison? Did I say that right? Fake fan. I think I said it right. That actually sounds like his voice. Look at this dude. If this was Battlefront, if this was the new Battlefront, this thing would be on my ass right now. You all know that if you play co-op, you know what I'm talking about. Oh, I can enter it. How do I enter it? I can't enter it because there's someone in it, and it's not ours. I'm out of ammo. What do I do? Let's get up here and destroy this. I need to bring in Ki-Adi. Big hit. Boom! Before we can begin our hunt on the energy collector, we have to get past the shield barricade. Get behind the shield and take out the generator. Hey, let's go, long face. Hell yes. What? Yo, dude, there's something about this. I love the new Battlefront for sure, but the way this moves, it's like, I don't know, there's just something about it that's really, again, maybe it's just the nostalgia talking, but something's smooth as hell. I really like it. Hey, what? Too bad I'm gonna get completely just fucked, probably like right about here, and I don't even know how long this takes before Order 66 double. Oh shoot, I didn't know you could do that. All right, so what's our objective here? We have to go over here and just fuck shit up, I guess. Shield barricade. Damn, one hit. That was easy. What? Capture the Northwest Command Post. Serve as okay. Damn, my boy really hit that. That summer. What is it called? Cannonball? Like, not a cannonball. What? Dude, I can't even think. What the hell is that move called? Just like a roll. I'm over here talking about dolphin dives. Boom! Now, is there a way to block? So I can- oh! Yeah, they didn't see nothing. But is there a way to block? Is there a way to... Let's see. Force pull. Cool me! That force pull's trash. How do I... Oh, is that block? Let's see. Ow. No, it wasn't. Can you block it? Damn! I don't even blame the clones for killing me at this point. I'm over here murking my own men. Woo! Bro, this save, like, these animations are clean. And so is that roll. Look at my boy. Speedrun strats. Alright, I'm over here messing around. I need to- Oh my god, I almost jumped off. So what even- I'm over here- I don't even remember what we're supposed to be doing. We're basically being tricked. We have to get something over there, but it's actually... It's something for the Death Star, I think? Is what they're hinting at? Ooh, look at that sprint, bro. Dang! Bro, see... Oh my... you know it's something when in old game, there's just certain... No. What? Oh my gosh. Did I really just die? Alright, let's go. Dude, I have to start all the way back here. Actually, you know what? I think I could have spawned in somewhere else. I think it's my bad. Oops. Don't worry, guys. I'll be there. I'll be there soon. Now my question is, can I bring him back in, or is that it? Is the entire canon changed now because I died too early? Is Ki-Adi money? I just screwed everything up. Star Wars is never gonna be the same now. Speedrun strats. This is probably the quickest way to get back. Look at that. Bro, there's something about this jump. Just his jump animation that's just hella nostalgic. That takes up stamina jumping? Wow. Alright, good to know. Boom, get laid out. Dude, I was playing... What was I playing? Oh, yeah, I was just playing Battlefront with Derek the other day, and we kept laughing about the droids and noise that they make. It's one of those things I never even thought about. Just how fucking stupid it is. How they do the... They do, like, little grunts when they die, as if they actually feel that shit. As if the Separatists literally programmed them to feel pain just for the hell of it. Oh, shoot! It's one of these dudes. Where's your boy General Grievous at? Actually, no, don't bring him out, please. Let's get in, man. Oh my god, I have to destroy this whole thing. Look at how long that junk's taking. Dang, those grenades! What? Never mind. Just eat those up.
Good work. Now collect the core samples and return them to the dropship on the other side of the bridge.
Thank you, Tamara.
Now take the crystals back.
I got it! Oh! Cover me! I'm going in! Hey, we're rolling deep. Whatever you hear, don't look back. Dang, look at this boy. I'm running a 40-yard dash right now. That dude's right on my tail. I appreciate it. I appreciate it, my man. Oh! Retreat! I don't have any grenades left. Alright, he's not even worried about me. Damn! My boy got laid out.
Sir,
ship.
I better get a damn promotion after this, man. I'm over here oh crap. I'm out of bullets. Oh shoot. It's right there. Get on! Whoa, what's going on? What's going on? Hey, let's go! Boom, victory complete. I'd say all in all, that was pretty successful.
The success of the mission on Megiddo was something of a revelation for the men of the 501st. Suddenly, we realized that the Jedi could be fooled. And if they could be fooled, they could be killed.
All right, we're going to Coruscant. Palpatine's kidnapping. What? Gives the 501st a hands-on crash course in space combat. Bypass space battle? Nah, fuck it, let's do it. Hey. Okay, so we're playing. Okay, that makes sense. We're playing where he gets kidnapped in Revenge of the Sith.
As the Clone Wars progressed, more and more ground-based legions found themselves pressed into space combat, including the fighting forces of the 501st. For months, every hour of our downtime was spent in the simulator, preparing for the time we would face our enemies from the cockpit of a 170. Finally, the day came to earn our wings. The CIS had staged a daring kidnapping of Chancellor Palpatine and was being escorted from Coruscant by a fleet of Separatist ships. With only a few veteran pilots on planet, many of the 501st were pressed into service to drive off the Seps and buy time for a pair of Jedi Knights to rescue the Chancellor.
And we know who that pair was. All right. What the hell's the difference? Oh yeah, can't you? You can like drop in actually in the... Oh, I just skipped something.
The Jedi are depending on you.
I'm actually not super aware of what the canon is for, you know, the clones' thoughts before, like, the Clone Wars and the inhibitor chips. Were the clones just... Were they in on it the whole time? Or was it just the pro... I don't know... What before the inhibitor chips were explained, what the actual canon is for, like, why they executed Order 66. But yeah, I don't know if this is still, if that still goes along with it or what, but let's get out of here. Oh god. Whoa! Oh my god. This is hard to control. This is very hard to control. It plays a lot like the new Battlefront, the game mode that nobody plays. Oh, what? How do I dodge those? Whoa, that's probably off. Clear targets, hold down X. Oh, am I supposed to go towards this? What am I supposed to be doing right now? Do I? Oh god. Oh. Oh, it says right there in the top left, 4 fighters remaining. Alright, so I have to kill 4 more ships. Easy peasy. That's easy for a 501st like me. It's light work. Let's get this bastard out here because he's all by himself. Oh! This is almost as action-packed as the LEGO Star Wars version of this. That gave me nightmares. 2 more, baby! 1 more! Who's it gonna be? Let's make it this boy. Did I get him? Oh, I totally took out 2.
We've got a banking clan ship. Boom. Acting as a frigate for the droid.
Banking clan? The banking clan? Sons of bitches. Can I just... Can I just kamikaze into it? Will that do more damage? Because I'll just kamikaze. Let's see. Actually, I don't want to die. Woo! That was clean. I took it out. No? I guess I did it. Oh my god, it's so low. Oh!
Focus your fire on the main CIS ships. We need their shields down as quickly as possible.
To the CIS ships. Damn! Uh-oh. That's a tough way to go out. Wrong place, wrong time, homie. Dude, it's like one hit. Come to Baba! Boom! Down the droid. We're doing this for Obi-Wan. We're doing this for Anakin. Even though, in the end, it doesn't even matter. Damn! No. Ugh. Now we get to go into the hangar. That's a banger. Oh god. Oh, I used to be really garbage at this, I remember. Land it.
Use rockets or time bombs to destroy the internal systems.
Alright. Dang, I'm the only one in here, man. Look at this. Where are my brothers? Boy, that trigger finger. Holy. That dude's not even worried about me. Look at that. They don't even care. Uh-oh. Thought he was gonna throw it a little farther. Oh! Worked out anyway. Ow, 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 ow! Eat shit and die. Alright, they low-key don't even seem like they care, so I'm gonna just run past all of them. See ya! That's crazy. Alright. What do I do? Just... Oh! Yes, sir. Oh my gosh, I have no more, I literally just got it. Look at how much damage it's doing, dude. Oh my goodness. Oh wait, isn't there like a way to, oh my, isn't there a way to get some more ammo? Isn't there like a station that you can stand at? Or am I tripping? I could have sworn you can like is it this? No, it's one of the droids, isn't it? Oh, it's a medical droid. How do I get ammo back? The gonk? Can the gonk droid do it? No, of course it can't. It's fucking useless. I think maybe just by killing enemies, that's how you get stuff back. Let's see. Nothing. What about you? Will you give me anything? Head ass. Oh, perfect. I did get something. All right, cool. Bet. Oh! They're just over here chilling in the cut waiting for me, man. There we go, there we go. Perfect. I wish there was a melee in this game.
Now, grab a fighter and destroy the bridge of the enemy cruiser.
Big bet. Let's get out of here. I have to boot gang one of their ships. That went nope. Dude. Hey. Yes. Dolphin dive. Hey, what? Whoa, it's fast. Am I gonna be shot at by my own brothers now? Holy crap, why is this one so hard to steer? Holy, no! Hey! Yes, sir. Victory. But at what cost?
After disabling the final capital ship, General Kenobi and Skywalker took advantage of the opportunity we'd created and rescued the Chancellor. Took all the credit, too.
All right, guys, I'm going to end it here today. That's part one of Battlefront 2's campaign. Let me know if you guys enjoyed it. I might try to do face cam next video. I don't know yet. I'm going to see how this one turned out. I'd like to play this whole game. And if you see one of my other older videos, I actually said I'd like to do some other Star Wars campaigns. So this is my first actual walkthrough video type like that. That's not just, you know, Battlefront 2. So if you guys enjoyed it, please let me know in the comments. Thank you guys for all the support. I've been away for a while, but I'm going to try to upload more regularly now. I've just been real busy. So thank you guys for watching. Any more suggestions, leave in the comments. Remember to subscribe and like for more of this type of stuff. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.